left behind. He walked into the kitchen, his intention to unwind. And then he says, "Dear Mary, let me pour us both a drop, for the music is awaiting and the fiddler will never stop."
Well, Jack and Patty were always in trouble, but that didn't matter none. When they teamed up with Jenny and Rose, the trouble was all but done. All fired up and ready to go, they stepped into the square. They were driven by the fiddle and the energy in the air.
Hey!
Come gather round and hear the tales, but some of them can't be told, for the neighbors would be livid, all the grudges they would hold. Up all night into the dawn, they staggered out at noon, all to be forgotten except the memory
of the fiddler's tune.
From out of town, been working on the rigs. He missed the sound of the fiddle, how he missed the reels and jigs. The boys all said, "Come on, let's go, we'll have a hell of a time." And they all went down to the dance hall to leave it all behind.
Hey!
Come gather round and hear the tales, but some of them can't be told, for the neighbors would be livid, all the grudges they would hold. Up all night into the dawn, they staggered out at noon, all to be forgotten except the memory
of the fiddler's tune. So now Mary says to Johnny, "Well, that was a heck of a night. They were swinging, they were swaying till the dawn's early light. Now it's a hazy morning as they're sipping on their tea, with a closet full of secrets as they hum the melody.
Come gather round and hear the tales, but some of them can't be told, for the neighbors would be livid, all the grudges they would hold.